Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate, continuing Cornwall in Crusader Kings 2. And I guess we'll just continue. I am hoping this guy dies soon, so we can get on with the lineage. And maybe do some things to, I don't want to start anything overt until this guy has passed. Yay. Can't really read that. Let's get diligent or stressed. I got stressed. Son, come on, guys. 70 years older. Let's get tired. Pause for a minute. Did I ever get these walls built? Wow, it took more money than I thought. Oh, that may have been a mistake. I want those walls built. Things are getting kind of dicey here. How do I find out? Oh, okay. So, pick ambition. Hi, son. Who it should be. What's over now? Hold on. What do we got? We're going to do that again. Okay. I gotta see. Excuse me while I itch my back. I have to see here. I don't know what to do about this. Oh. Yeah. Okay, no? Okay. See what this leads to. Hold my hair. 30 seconds. How am I making my hair? Okay. I want him to be, let's get him away. Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay. I don't know how to do that. Anybody's watching this, how do I make my older son my heir? Oh, what a puzzle. Okay. These old people. He says, Mr. Inadequate is old, by the way. Sending that much. You didn't get chased. I don't know what that was all about. Okay, what happened? Okay. Okay, I'm not really sure how with the okay, I'm not sure what's going on here. So I should probably see how it goes through. Thank you. definitely not going to need that. She's going to die in this. Did I get gluttonous? I did not. Was Frank, yeah. So we just made an alliance with Asturias. Okay, what's this? Okay. I'm not gonna do it. I should have looked at the age of that girl. I was 13 years, I think, before you get married. Oops. Yeah, I don't have 50 gold. Let me look over some things here. Yeah. Okay, so at least we got, what do we got here? So we got walls and a moat in Kinnigel. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. See if they find anything. They're supposed to be overseas. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't do this. I hope it'll be easier to learn Crusader Kings 3. I came into Crusader Kings 2 and there was already a lot of DLC. I'd like to see if that artifact is found. Yeah.
an envoy from the city of Axminster, arrived with news regarding your search for a physician. The envoy told you of a promising medical student named Ternullo. The young man managed to save the life of one of the daughters of an important local trader not long ago, and apparently she only lost an eye in the process. Coercing him to join your court would be an easy task. Okay. How old is he? About 54? 58. Uh-oh, what's this? Are we at war? Well, we will find out in the next episode if we're at war. I don't know what this guy's doing there. Okay. This is Mr. Inadequate playing Crusader Kings 2 Cornwall. This has been episode 2. I hope you enjoyed it.